Hello, welcome to an episode of Deep End. How's it going? I am just here with Stream, and I was just explaining to them, and now I'm going to explain to you, dear viewer, that this was my farm. My farm was here, but as we saw in last episode, it was spawning slimes. So I've come in, I've done some extra digging around and actually pulled out a lot more of this. And verified, I've seen at least one slime spawn in here, so I'm pretty sure I have the correct chunk and everything. And so I want to like try and make a slime farm, because apparently slime balls are valuable to the different viewers. I did also have Grazier come through. He offered, and he pulled out the obsidian that was in here, and I've moved the farm and expanded that out so that now the farm is all in the tree area and we can just do this. So a slime farm, in order to do that, we basically need to mine down and then build lots of different levels that are each 3 blocks high, keep them well lit so only slimes can spawn, since they don't care about light levels. And then you do various things like add iron golems in to pull the slimes off. But it looks like, from what I can tell, the correct and best way to kill mobs at this point is the new magma blocks. And I haven't actually found any, but I have seen them, and they're in the Nether. So I think we might go, and I can combine these. I can consolidate! We might go to the Nether, pick up some magma blocks, and be able to have them available to put down. Because the idea is, and I didn't know this worked, but you take a hopper cart, and you have it running underneath the magma blocks, and apparently that'll pull the items underneath it. So the slimes will fall on the magma blocks will kill them, they'll drop their item, but the magma blocks don't destroy the item, and then the cart going underneath appears to pull the item out? I don't know. It'll take some testing. It's gonna take a lot of experimentation. But and this is all new mechanics. I don't know how all that works. But from what I can tell, that's the gist of it. Maybe we sleep. Maybe we check out some sleep. Ow! That was a violent sleep. What? Like, I just violently slept. I don't know. And then I got a shield, which has not in any way protected me from the horrible ravages of the drowned who have the tridents, because anytime I have drowned with tridents, they basically make me die. It's about the only thing that happens there. And then, as you might recall, finally, I left off in the a newly established mine. I spent about an hour there talking with chat. If you didn't know, I'm usually trying to stream these on twitch.tv/thezine, so feel free to come follow and watch there if you want to see it live. But I spent about an hour after finishing the last episode just mining. I got up. I came up with 4 diamonds. 4 diamonds out of an entire hour. So we obviously need to build further out. And try and basically just try again. And it was okay. I mean, we had fun. We were just chatting back and forth, so it's not like it was a big deal. But we didn't really get very far in the diamond front. So we still have diamonds to get, but I want to find these magma blocks and then try and experiment with how to start building the slime farm. It's kind of the goal for the moment. So I'm going to need I think an iron pickaxe. That should be good enough. I have basic stuff, a bow, a sword, armor that's almost broken, and some food. So, I mean, let's go to the Nether. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got working on. And, yeah. I did chat with Will. I chatted with Grazier and H-Bomb a little bit. Log.zip, like, started to trying to kind of get to know, as I was digging out, some of the other people that are around and chatting with them. Started plotting, figuring out ways that we can all work together to, my proposal was we just do everything we can to make Jordan's life hell. They had other ideas. I'm open to other ideas, but I really feel like mine's the best idea, right? I mean, I think that's really the best idea there. All right, don't send me again. Whew, almost went for a ride. All right, so magma blocks, right? They're down deep. They're down low. Sweet low. And I know that there's pathways to get down. I don't know where they are, but I'm not the first person to want to dig down. So we just need to figure out. Look at how ugly all these are. I wonder why all the corners are pulled out of these. Oh, it's so horrible. See, look at that. That looks pretty. Oh, Matt, look at all those. Those are exactly what I'm looking for. How do I get down there? Put me in the game, coach. I wonder how I get down there. This is, I think Grazier moved his beacon here so that, and there's a turtle. It seems a little warm here. Neith. That is your real name? Do you guys think it'd be like a good idea to just fall down into the lava and then swim out? Like, do you think that'd be an expedited way? Is that what we should do? Hello. Ow! I mean, you know, could work. Could work. The best idea. Chat's very much in favor of what I'm doing. And you know, at this point I'm considering it because I'm not seeing a way down otherwise. There's gotta be a way down. Okay, here's this. Doop boop boop doop boop. This all say oh, ID98. Someone knows my jam. Oh, look at the stairs. The stairs look good. I like the stairs. I like the stairs idea. The stairs seems like a better idea. Where do the stairs go? How do I get there? Oh my goodness, it looks so beautiful. Let me love you. It's just like right to be wrong right there. That's not good. Okay. Okay, that's exactly what needed. Oh my. Okay. Head down for the Nether Sea. Oh, the Nether Sea. Oh, yeah. I get it. I get it. 'Cause it's the sea that's in the Nether. You guys get it? Does everyone get it? I think we got it. Look at this. Taking the stairs is such a better idea than jumping down and landing in the lava. Just to, oh God. Okay. Whew. Ah. All right. So we're now getting the magma blocks. These are what we needed. I don't know how to properly harvest them. If there's anything, any special handling. I know they'll hurt me if I touchy, owie, but. I think that otherwise just regular old do. I did hear back, I mean, and you know, for what it's worth, I did hear back that you know, I heard positive reviews of the torch incident with ah, fire! Fire! I'm on fire! I can't not fire. I'm on fire. I would like to not fire, please. Stop firing me. Okay, thank you. I didn't expect it to listen to me. Like I kind of These blocks are everywhere. Not hard to like I was worried these would be hard to find. They're not hard to find. They're hard to avoid. Anyway, got good reviews from the other denizens on the torch prank. So that was nice to hear, you know, that they were amused and entertained. That's the goal. Now I can, can't I shift? Oh, look at this. I can shift. I'm feeling shifty right now. Look at that. So hopefully Jordan doesn't do anything else that requires that I take action against him. Because I'll tell you guys, like I'm sitting on, I don't know how to properly explain it, but I'm sitting on a masterpiece of an idea. And I kind of want to do it, but at the same time, like, you know, I don't want to just sit there and escalate constantly. So we'll let things sit for a bit. But if he happens to feel like he wants to bring his game, if he's like, hey, you know, I can hang. We will. He will regret his decision wholeheartedly. All right. I feel like this is a fair amount. Is that a fair amount or is that an unfair amount? Oh God. I thought I had plenty of pickaxe. I didn't. But yeah, no, he wouldn't. He's not ready for the what I bring. That's Joey's portal. I might just want to take Joey's portal and call it good, because I'm pretty sure I know where Joey's thing is. I don't know which one this one is. And there's I don't really want to get the entire area blown up for no reason. Okay, this should be Will's right here. This is actually where I want to be. Don't shoot me! Don't shoot me! No shoot! All right, so I should be this way. I should be this way. Hello, drowned. They just sound like an evil, like they just have a straw and some anger issues. Like, don't you think? Like, isn't it just basically straw plus anger is what you get with a drowned? All right. Down we go. Yes, we certainly could use Soul Sand to try and get to the surface faster. And I still plan on fixing the base up at some point, sometime, somewhere. But right now, let's see. I don't remember very well. We did get a lot of iron while we were out, so that's nice. I don't remember very well how you make the railroad things. You know, those railroad carts, like an activator rail or a powered rail. Is this going to show me how I do a rail? Does it tell me? I need redstone. I know that. It's redstone, gold, and sticks, isn't it? Something like that? Something like that? Am I just not seeing it? Am I blind? Am I blind as a bat? I don't see any rail in here at all. There's a cart. I don't even know what an observer is. I don't see the rails. I'm going off the rails! You can make a hopper. That'll tell us. We actually do need a hopper because we need to make the hopper cart. So that's something we gotta do. Ba-bump. Click the crafting table. Yeah, I mean, I was. This is definitely the crafting table. Got the 9 right there. And maybe I need to make, isn't it something like that? Yeah, there's 16 of those. If I make that, will that show me the other ones? Or is it, maybe, I'm reaching deep into my memory here. Is it, like, so, oh my god, I pulled it. I can't believe I pulled it. I was going so deep in my memory right there. Like, I haven't made a powered rail in vanilla for, like, probably several years. But at any rate, so tried power rail. I'm curious how all this works, right? So we're experimenting. Don't get angry. Just experiment, you know? I'm not going to know what I'm doing. I'm going to make things in an inefficient way, and you're all going to be very upset about it. But that's okay, because you're not going to get actually upset about it, right? You know that you realize that it's just, you know, the musings of a guy who hasn't done this forever, and in some of the cases haven't done this at all. So then I needed a cart and a hopper. So I need to make a chest. I remember how to do that. Good. I'm good at things. And then a hopper, right? And how do I make a hopper cart? Do I take a cart and just add it with a hopper? How do I make a cart? Is that a cart? It is a cart. Hopper cart? Hopper cart. Oh, yeah. Piece of cake. No problem. All right. So in theory, the way that I understand this is we have some amount of, like, stuff, right? And we make zoom zooms between stuff. We power zoom zooms. And then if I put a cart, then it should be like zoomy zoomy, right? Is it just bouncy bouncy? Yeah, bouncy bouncy, right? Happy to happy, bouncy to bouncy. Good. And then if I take these guys and put this over the top, then what you're telling me is if I were to do like yiggy yiggy yiggy, then the cart's gonna pick those up. Where does the cart put them? That's what I don't know how it works. Okay, so that all worked exactly as expected, which is nice. And then I suppose, okay, so they're in there. How am I supposed to build? I might have to remind myself on the video and stuff how that's supposed, oh, apparently that breaks it up. Break it up, up, up. I'll have to remind myself on the video how I know that there's a comparator involved and various circuits and stuff in order to empty it, I assume, into a chest. Because I have some sort of chest and it goes up and does a comparator thing and then it's like, and then put a hopper under a rail to get items out of it. Holds them till I put chest. Hopper can hold items. You put a hopper pointing in the chest and put it next to the chest. And then the hopper's under it. You place a chest under. I'm so confused. I realize that I'm supposed to be smarter, but I'm not. You can put rails on top of a chest. Okay. So I take a chest. So is it like I have two layers? Because I don't think that I saw, like, they had the one that I saw had the cart at the bottom. Oh, that's why he lifted it up, maybe. Maybe. So where did the comparator get involved, though? Because there was a comparator in the whole mix as well. Let's make ourselves 2 more chests. I think that's more than I needed, but that's okay. And in those, in that chest, we can make another hopper. So I think what we're saying is if we get, you said that rails can go on top of a chest. We're just learning here. And I'm sorry if you, I mean, again, I know that there's people that feel like you should already know, and I don't. So I'm bad at things, and I apologize, but I don't. So you're saying rail can go on top of a chest? I'm not convinced that's true. But if I do that, then can I have rail on top of that? Yes. Okay. And then I put down a block, and I can have rail not there. Good. I'm good. I'm using the right things. Rail down like so. And then maybe, you're watching my brain think through literally, like, and that's where the pain is. That's why it hurts. It's because it's painful for, if this feels painful for you, just imagine how it feels for me. Right. Right. You know what I'm saying? You get what I'm saying? So if I take this and power it, then in theory, does this guy just shimmity shang like he was? Do you zippity do? Okay. You zippity do. Good. So then if I take you and then you, is that, okay, that's one too many. Feel free to zippity zoo. Okay. And now, under the assumption that I'm going to want that, under the assumption that this still does the thing, right? Okay. It picks those up. Is that putting it into here? It is. Well, how about that? If that isn't just a shenanigan, I'm not exactly sure how it pulls through a full block. Like, maybe that is that by design, or is this a bug? Could be a bug, but it's a working bug. Seems to be kind of slow. Like, I might want to. So at any rate, the way this slime farm would work is if I can gather slimes to hippity hop onto here, right? Then they're gonna take ow damage, and then they die, and then out pops their little slime balls, and then Mr. Zippity Doo goes underneath, picks them up, and then carries them over, and then drops them into yonder, and then down you go. Have a nice day, and we gather, we collect. It's basically automatic. It's basically automatic. Chat's telling me it's been like that for a long time, and I'm bad for not knowing that. It's true. It's true, I'm bad at things. But it's okay. So, really, I mean, that's kind of cool. So, the next step that we need to do is we need to start growing pumpkins, I believe. That might sound weird, but it's true. Start growing pumpkins, put the hoppers there, and then do a lot of digging. But we need to get pumpkins, and I assume someone else has found pumpkins. I might be wrong, but I kind of assume someone else has found pumpkins. And I've talked to the boys, and the boys are all, I mean, you know, not that there aren't girls, there are girls, I just haven't talked to any of them. So I've talked to the boys, but I've talked to people, and they were all very polite and you know, indicative that if I needed something, then I could perhaps, you know, feel free to borrow said something. And if that's the case, and someone has a pumpkin, maybe we could get a pumpkin. Can't you get pumpkin seeds out of a pumpkin? Can't you get pumpkin seeds out of a pumpkin? So the reason I just mentioned pumpkin seeds is I believe if you take and create kind of a plus with iron and you put a pumpkin head on top of it, then I think that creates an iron golem. Slimes will attack an iron golem. So the ultimate finished piece is we have the 16 by 16, right, with this chunk outlined, and we have rows of three open spaces, well lit, so that only slimes can spawn. You have golems on each side fenced in. The slimes want to attack the golems. They fall down, and then they land on two rails of the magma blocks. They die, and then we have the guys underneath collecting, And we get ourselves what we're looking for. So, does that make sense? Do we have a plan? Does everyone? I hopefully you're on board with the plan, but I don't know how. Like, part of the concern is, and part of what might happen is I'll probably end up streaming a lot of what I do, but I'm not sure how, whether through time lapses or whatever, we're gonna have a hard time trying to keep it interesting as we dig out, because there's a lot of digging that's gonna go into this, right? A lot of digging, and that's gonna be tough. All right, looks like I need to sleep. That's gonna be tough to keep it really particularly interesting. We'll try and figure it out. We'll try to figure it out, but this is all easy peasy, simple stuff like what I normally do, right? I mean, I think we all can agree that this is that I'm very much commonly. Oh, right, Grazer's on, and I think he's AFKing. I think we can all agree that when it comes to big, elaborate, complex devices, that's just something that I commonly do, right? Oh, it looks like it's getting daytime anyway. Perfect. The sleep basically was perfect. Let's check Will's place, see if he has a pumpkin wandering around. That is what. Oh, that's a conduit. So I finally figured out what a conduit was. I did look up. I've been trying to learn, guys. I've been trying to learn. So the conduit are these things, and you build this, and the more you add of prismarine to activate it, the bigger it is, and then that's what ends up giving you the power conduit effect. And would you go away? How to? Okay. Yeah, the conduit power effect, which is why I can breathe and stuff like that. So you'll see those around. There's one over by spawn. That's what's actually doing the thing. And it makes a little bit more sense now. Kind of read up on that. You find some of the pieces in like the shipwrecks and stuff. It's a whole aquatic update thing. Oh, Phantom. Right. His either he's got a lot that's subterranean or else his Oh, he's got a whole thing. Like this is a contraption. He's got a contraption, guys. I don't know how he contraps this contraption, but I don't feel like I know enough to contrapt it. King's Coop, grab some chicken. Oh, his contraption. Oh, wow. He just free food. Okay, good to know. But I'm not seeing a whole lot of a whole lot in the way of pumpkins. So maybe we move on. This is Fanny the Phantom. It's a captured phantom. And Fanny and Danny, I believe. Franny, Franny. I'm sorry, Franny. And they make noises. Phantoms are the things that attack you if you haven't slept for a while. So I don't recall seeing pumpkins with Jordan. I don't remember what was over, but let's go over. I'm not sure where Stacy is. I haven't found Stacy's place, or at least not that I can recall. See, there's the conduit. It's by my place. That's my place over there. That's the conduit. This is spawn. I know the chest is Stacy's. That's, I believe, Enchantment Island. I don't know much about what's going on over there. Penguin Island. Is she the one doing a penguin? Oh, community farm. It might be the community farm. What was the community, the farm, the dome? I don't remember seeing penguins at the community farm. It was this coral that was right over here, wasn't it? Beyond the spawn. It's a good place to check, though. Good suggestion. Let's hop down here. Let's see what we've got working here. There's a pumpkin. I see a pumpkin. How do I not steal the only pumpkin we've got? That's all I want to know. How do I replace said pumpkin? Do I you said shear it. Do I like shear it, like break it with shears, or oop. Okay, so I've got a pumpkin and then I add shears? Oh, no, I don't have to shear. I don't have to, it's just pumpkin seed. Okay, pumpkin seed. There we go. Does that have a pump? Okay, I think I need to have, in order for that pumpkin to work, I've got to plant pumpkin there. So I didn't replant that one wheat, and I'm sorry about that, guys. Like, if there's one thing I hate, it's not replanting when I use stuff. But that should grow up and then be able to put a pumpkin there. So we hopefully have shared and not taken. I want to always leave better than I find. Feel like this might be a bit of a work in progress. Jump. Jump. Jump? No. Jump? No. Parkour! Okay, parkour. All right. So we have pumpkin seeds. All of our things are coming together. All of our plans are going so well. All right, so how do I get back to where my island is? Let's see. That's Jordan's. That's enchantment. That's it. Okay, so my island's right here. Scott's island is the penguin one? Oh, I thought I wasn't sure. I wasn't sure whose is whose. But I did notice that there was one that looked like a penguin. So we can check that out here. We can check that out here. Okay, am I in my base? I am in my base. This is the worst base. As of all the bases, this is the worst base. See, one of the biggest, the most difficult things for me to do in this game, and I don't think you guys probably appreciate just how difficult it is for me to resist the urge to go troll Jordan. I mean, like I said, I want to keep it reasonable, but I have so many ideas for the man. So many ideas! So many fun things we could do. People have said to bone mill sand in the ocean, too. I'm not sure. Okay, now I can't take it any further than that. Okay. That just worked. We have pumpkin. Would you please? There we go. That's just kind of the thing. But we want to, you know, I don't want to overdo it. I definitely don't want to overdo it. I got to pace myself. It's like it's a marathon, not a race. I just want to race. I want to go and do it all. So, all right. So bone mill sand outside. What does that do? Just dirt or just grass? Okay. I mean, you know, yay grass. We could use that to taper this down a little bit more and make it a little bit more seamless. I see what you're saying. You know, that doesn't exactly look less conspicuous, just more gray. Oh, but we can get the double highs, the double deuce. And now we're talking. That is a lot of seagrass, though. Can you bone grass kelp? I mean, nope. Oh, it grows on my poor stone. Get off my stone. Don't touch. No touchy. I have limits. Don't grow on my stone. It's not what I was looking for. So, the problem is now, the problem that we've reached is that at this point, the only thing I've got other than is to dig. I kind of wanted to put this part off. I didn't want to dig that much. But we gotta dig this out if we're gonna get anywhere. It's the only answer. It's the only course of action. Is to dig. I came to dig. Makes me sad. Blue glass. There's the blue glass. How do you make blue glass? How do you make blue? Is it lapis? I bet it's lapis. It's probably glass and lapis. And like that, and like that. I know what's up. I know how to do. I wish I had a silk touch pickaxe so that I could pick up it. But I mean, I guess I'm not really that thrilled with the pea yellow anyway. So it's kind of whatever. Whoops. Coming at me! Alright, so how does this look when placed down? Let's go take a look. See what we think. I mean, does that look any better? Kind of wish I could get something that just looked like sand. Is that better? I mean, it's better. It's better than pea yellow. I think we can all agree it's better than pea yellow. I mean, it's hard to not beat pea yellow. So that's good. Oh, I should probably, before I go filling this all in, I should probably make more of that glass. Do I even have more glass? Nope. So let's see. Divisible by 8 would be 48, right? 8 times 7 is 48. Correct? Right? Quick math. I think I got it right. I did pick up some sandstone as well. Not much, but a little bit. Very little bit. And then some extra sand as well. So we could maybe, I mean, we're squirreling away from this, from the slime thing, but that's okay. I'm fine with a little squirrelage. So I just kind of want to, I mean, I realize that in Jordan's mind, you know, the view is everything, but I kind of want this to be a little bit more, not inconspicuous in that I'm trying to hide it from people. I'm not trying to make it so that, you know, you don't know that it's there. I'm just trying to, like, make it be a little bit more reasonable part of the land, you know? Just look better. It's not gonna work. That's a corner. That doesn't work. I'm sinking! Okay. Just thinking if I could just blend this down. I mean, that's a little bit better, right? Like, not much, but a little bit. But if I could just blend this over, not have that be just steps, but actual, you know, so the swimming mechanic is always kind of interesting. Place. Shield, you gotta go. I appreciate you when someone's throwing tridents at me, but otherwise, you're kind of a pain in the butt. This is gonna take a lot of sand, though, to try and do. I think I can replace this. I don't think this is actually. Yeah. So we can do that. So if we grass this in and then add that, then I think that that looks a little bit better than just a square block. What do you guys think? Do you know, throw me a bone here, chat, you know, and if you're watching the VOD, then sorry, just, you know, just trying to communicate with the people. I need world edit. I like world edit. World edit's a good time. It's better. It's better. Yeah, I kind of think so. We can figure something out with the front. Maybe do some sandstone and then an overhang or something. But we can improve the front a little bit, but I think this looks better tapered out and certainly better than having the stone exposed in the back like that. And then with the blue. But I need more blue. I need more blue to stop the rain inside my house. It's raining in my house. Oh, apparently I had some just literally in my inventory. I wasn't even noticing. Because I'm good at things. There's other things that I'm good at. I don't know what they are, but I'm sure I'm good at other things. So put that there and get that. So the other question, and I don't know if this is a question, but I'm gonna pose it as a question, is can I double up here and not have, yeah, that doesn't look too bad. And that way I stop the rain, right? That's not terrible. And that way it's not raining down on me. Kelp on the roof. I should just go mine half of Jordan's island. Just take the sand from Jordan's island. 'Cause, you know, I'm never just always on the lookout of ways to irritate him. Certainly that wouldn't be me. Doesn't sound like something I would do. But no, I go over to the jungle over there and use the jungle. Welcome to the jungle! So how the question then becomes, how do I have this look? Because I kind of want it like a little bit of a circular kind of thing, maybe? Kind of, you know, encompassed in there. So, I mean, obviously, you know, all these And I the trust me, the andesite's just for marking places, but to have kind of a nice circle. Still from the desert and get the coral fans. Yeah, the coral fans you need a silk touch pickaxe in order to get. So that's one thing we got to deal with. Okay, stand. All right. So basically just tear this up and replace it with these. It might be faster to do from underneath. It might be a little bit faster. Put that down there. But unfortunately, I can't see where I'm supposed to be digging. And I guess if I keep it under the andesite, then I pretty much know just automatically. It's a little bit of a pain to work with. Stop! Go! Okay. We'll have it double thick. I like my glass the way I like my andesite extra thick. This is at least giving us a little extra sand. There we go. Double glass on top. Am not. So these, I wanted sand here. And then this can go away. I'm doing this the most efficient way you possibly could do this. There is literally no way to do this more efficiently than how I'm doing it. This is only the most efficient way. I think everyone who's watching would agree. Try and get Aqua Infinity on a helmet. I haven't gotten into enchanting yet. I keep dying to the drowned Trident people. And I haven't spent any time at the AFK thing getting levels, so we haven't done that yet. All right, what do you have for me? 18, 24. This is going through a lot of glass, though. This is going through a lot of glass. If I would stop going into the prone position, that'd be good too. That would be good too. Okay, so we want this here, here, there, there. Then I guess I want these two out. Take this out. I mean, it's not a perfect circle. It's more like a blobcle. Right, we have this guy here, and that comes down there, and then we could do there. Is that even? No, we don't have this guy. But if we do those two, then that evens it out. Basically perfect. I feel like you guys aren't coming with me on this adventure, and it makes me sad. Like, we should all be in this together. And we're all parts of the same team. Light up around my house with sea pickles. I mean, it's kind of a circle. It's just a circle that flattened on itself. It's only the best circle, right? Guys? Only the best circle? Who's with me? All right. Well, whatever. It's only the best circle. I might have misplaced a couple things and misdone a few things, but really, I think that everyone can agree this is the best circle. And it's like, imagine a ball that was landing and smashed in pain and in pain. And you have our circle. So it's a good circle. It's a good circle. It kind of looks like a seashell. That's exactly what I was going for. This is the best seashell you guys have ever seen. So thank you all for supporting me and my seashell ways. You are all, this is, I have improved everything, and no one can complain about my wasting glass. No one can complain about how I've put all this together, because they'll just look at this and they'll think, dang, that's nice. And I have to agree. I have to agree. This is wonderful. So good on me. Go team. And certainly there's no one in chat yelling at me right now about it looking like potatoes. Get a little more sand. Don't know if I see potato. I can see a potato. I could see that. I could see a potato. See, the problem is I got a double there and then that one, and that's just gonna trigger everyone. But if I take this one out and replace that with sand and that one, then it's one, two, three, boom, one, two, three, boom, and then that would make it even everywhere. And then it'd be kind of a diamond, right? Yeah, it's a clam. Just run with it. Why do you guys gotta fight me on everything? Why does everyone have to be so mad? Don't be mad. Don't be like Michael. Michael's mad. I don't know who Michael is, but he's mad. And don't be like Michael, you know? So, let's see. That feels like a straight edge that wouldn't be there. This is a little bit too cornery. That there though. Da-da-da. Just go with it. All right, that's the minimum we need to cover up. So we're basically we need to cover stuff, and then we need to taper out is how this works. Certainly don't want that right angle right there. Bring that out a little bit there. And that looks bad right there, but otherwise, we're getting a little bit closer. We're getting a little bit closer to what I'm looking for here. I think I can again. This is the kind of that same piece that I did in the other corner, which helps round that out. We'll have the windows out the front, and we'll kind of figure out a way to spruce up the front. We'll add more glass and get rid of the rain. And then, it'll be pretty much perfect, and everyone will be the envy of the server. So, having distracted myself there a little bit from the digging, now we go on, I think, to the digging. Are we all good with digging? Because digging's what's in our future at the moment. And I'm thrilled about that. You can tell by the way I'm like excitedly rushing into the digging that I'm really looking forward to digging. So I guess you could say I dig it. Do you dig it? You get it? You guys get it? I think you get it. Okay. Well, let's make ourselves some pickaxes and get started. Some crappy pickaxes. And I just used all my wood. I just used it. It's fine. Don't worry. I can make two out of stone brick. That's not even how that works. There's that. Crappy pickaxes. I need more wood. I need more wood. Here's some jungle. There we go. Click. Oops. That's not how wood works. There we go. Oh yeah. Feeling better now. Now we're cooking with gas. We're gonna need a lot. We're just gonna be going through these. So let's dig. It's gonna be the best. Okay, I have gotten like barely anywhere. We are down to 17. So we're about halfway. But I think I'm going to wrap up the recording there, guys. You know, as much fun as this is, we're all having a good time. I'm going to keep working at it. Thank you for tuning in and watching on the YouTubes. I do appreciate it, and we'll be posting more soon. But keep an eye out, and be sure to follow on Twitter, and check out Twitch if you're interested in the live streams. Twitch.tv/TheZine. Thank you guys so much for coming out. I'll catch you in the next episode.